Welcome. Today, we're looking at OfficeVibe, a platform designed to increase employee engagement through surveys and questionnaires. This video is brought to you by TechnologyAdvice. Our mission is to educate, advise, and connect buyers and sellers of business technology. And one of the ways we do so is by providing unbiased reviews of software. This video review is for OfficeVibe, a platform that looks to promote better employee morale, increase productivity, and reduce turnover, with weekly challenges to increase engagement. The goal of OfficeVibe is to help companies increase employee productivity, engagement, and wellness through questions, surveys, and reports. The survey questions are quick, easy, and engaging. Unlike many other survey platforms, OfficeVibe surveys take about 1 minute per week, a small time investment for a much larger potential reward. Rollout is easy. Just invite your employees, and everything else is handled by OfficeVibe. This is the OfficeVibe employee dashboard. Across the top are three menus: Activities, the dashboard shown here, and Reports. To the right-hand side is the Add Employees button, as well as the Help and Admin icons. Within the dashboard, users can get a quick glance as to how employees are engaging with the application, including the number invited, signed up, and currently active. Below that is basic company information, including questions shown, answered, and feedback. Within the Reports tab is an employee engagement report that details how satisfied employees are with the company as a result of the weekly survey sent out to employees. There are 10 key metrics of employee engagement. Below the metrics are recommendations to improve each section based on employee feedback. Here you can see a few ways to improve relationship with colleagues. The category that scored the worst in last month's survey. By clicking View Details, users get a deeper glance into current status and how to improve specific metrics. A chart with historical data shows how users have performed over time, as well as employees' responses to figure out what historically has caused a metric to rise and fall. OfficeVibe has three main activities to help teams improve engagement. The first is a face game, which asks employees to see how many colleagues they can recognize in 30 seconds. At the end, users can challenge one another, view leaderboards, or play again. Another helpful tool for measuring engagement is Fill in the Blank, which asks employees questions about one another anonymously for quick and helpful feedback. The third activity is where most data is generated. Employees answer short questions about their happiness at work to help managers get a sense of what's really going on and how to improve the culture. Questions are well designed and phrased, with multiple choice options or a sliding bar to measure engagement. Some questions also ask for feedback. Questions for the survey range from how comfortable you are with sharing ideas to being reminded of the company's mission and compensation. Made for companies of any size, OfficeVibe is available for a medium price point. A limitation we noticed while reviewing OfficeVibe is although it has responsive design, it currently lacks a dedicated mobile application. Also, although they're scheduled for the near future, there currently aren't enterprise integrations and features. In summary, OfficeVibe helps businesses understand the vibe of their office through surveys, gain actionable insight about employee morale from dashboard reporting, and improve company culture by pinpointing what needs improvement. To find out more about OfficeVibe or other employee engagement software, check out our website, where we can help you find technology that will fit the needs of your work. Thanks for watching.